The VHS footage you're about to see comes from the Haunted Explorations channel, hosted by an anonymous streamer known as Ghost Seeker. This film circulated in the darknet for several weeks and became the subject of interest to authorities after the last moments of the footage shook the entire internet. In the recording, which begins as typical exploration of haunted locations, something extraordinary happens, remaining unexplainable. The mysterious content of this film becomes the key to solving a puzzle whose answers may reach beyond the bounds of ordinary human imagination.
Hi, this is Ghost Seeker from the Haunted Explorations channel. We're just visiting another haunted house on Whispering Lane. Let's check these haunted doors. Maybe someone will open them for us. Some ghost. Unfortunately, the haunted doors are closed. Haunted Garden Cottage. Let's go in there. Oh! We're in a haunted garden cottage. I see the number of people watching the stream increasing. Pulled the lever, and here we have a secret passage. We're in some kind of tunnel. It's so how scary. Let's see where this tunnel will take us. I have to run. Damn. There was something in the tunnel. It was scary. I accidentally turned off the camera. I guess nothing was recorded. I definitely won't go back to the tunnel. Oh God. Bars appeared on the window. I think it's starting. The house probably won't let me out alive. I'm in the next room. There's blood in some places in the house. We're going upstairs. I'm in the children's room. I can see the garden cottage from here. Sometimes I hear strange sounds from here. Oh God! Oh my God! Something ran into the last room. I'm going to check it out. I'm doing it for my subscribers. If something happens to me, call the police. Remember to give me a like and comment. Subscribe to my channel.
Residents of Whispering Lane report mysterious noises coming from one of the neighboring houses, which has been abandoned for many months. Additionally, a few days ago, someone was seen here with a camera. Meanwhile, the police are dealing with riots in the city. So Jackson Harrowfield, the only available officer, sets out alone on patrol to investigate the situation.
Jack, can you hear me? We received a report from residents of Whispering Lane about disturbing noises and a power outage in the entire street. Currently, all the other police officers are now busy with the riots in the city center.
I understand. I'm nearby. I'll be there soon.
Please note that the rest of the units are occupied in the city center, so you will be there alone.
I understood. I'll let you know when I get there and assess the situation. Sarah, I'm here. The door's closed, and at first glance, it looks like no one is there. I'll look around the property.
I understand, Jack. Try to see if you can get in legally. If not, you will have to wait for support. I hope you don't have to break down the door again.
Found something suspicious. It looks like a secret passage in the garden cottage. I'll check it out.
Jack, wait for support. This could be dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
I'll just see where this tunnel leads. In the meantime, arrange for some support. I have a feeling this is a serious matter.
Okay, Jack, but please be careful. Don't take unnecessary risks. Jack, we have a small problem. Your weapon and badge, you left them at the station. You need to go back.
Damn, really? But how is that possible? I swear I had it with me the whole time.
Jack, what's happened? You need to go back to the station.
Sarah, you're breaking up. Damn, should I turn back or continue without the weapon?
Tonight, I embarked on another expedition to this abandoned house. Lately, my broadcasts on the Haunted Explorations channel have been becoming increasingly popular. Some of you ask, where does the idea of exploring haunted places come from? Well, since childhood, mysteries and the unknown have intrigued me. But this house is something more than just an ordinary haunted place. It ensnares its victims and consumes their fear. I hope this expedition will provide more answers than questions. embarked on another expedition to this abandoned house.
Late.
conducting several investigations, I uncovered the horrifying history of this house. Built in the 1920s, it was the site of cruel experiments conducted by a mad scientist. His experiments on human fear led to the creation of something powerful. This house not only remembers, but feeds on the fear of people. It attracts victims and then feeds on their fear until it finally kills them. First encounter with these strange beings. Fear stalkers, as I called them, are terrifying creatures. They emerge from the darkness. They have red eyes and wear black cloaks. They look like skeletons. They seem to be the guardians of this house, watching over its secrets. And I wonder how closely they are tied to its history.
felt their presence. Fear stalkers watched me, peering from the shadows. I saw their red eyes glowing in the darkness. Is it possible that they are intelligent? Are they the ones controlling the entire house?
Fear fills every corner of this house. I hear whispers. I feel the chill on my back. This place has its own soul, its own life. I'm no longer sure if I'll be able to escape. Maybe this place won't let me out alive.
I'm Ghost Seeker, the most popular streamer in the world.
Do you stream ghost hunting in the middle of the night, right?
Exactly. My viewers love those nocturnal expeditions.
What is this place?
This place holds more than you can imagine.
What do you mean?
There are things that even the camera won't capture. You better be prepared for what might come.
Wait. Damn.
broadcasts have ended, but not because I wanted them to. Something grabbed me. Something terrifying. Terrifying eyes and cold hands. I feel like it's the end. But I hope my recordings will let the world know the truth about this place, about the fear stalkers, about this house that feeds on the fear of people, about Whispering Lane. But if you're reading this, it means it's already too late for you.
Jack, it's Sarah. I know you just got back from the station, but there's a riot starting in the city and all officers are occupied. Additionally, residents are reporting problems on Whispering Lane, and I don't have anyone to send there. Get to the station as soon as possible.
Whispering Lane? Riots in the city? This is just like my nightmare.
Police officer Jackson Harrowfield wakes up from a nightmare and finds himself in his apartment. His heart raced faster at the thought of the message he received from Sarah regarding Whispering Lane. He struggles to get up, grabs his keys and phone, trying to calm his nerves. Stepping out of the apartment, he feels the night enveloping him in darkness, reminding him of the deepest fears lurking in his soul. He heads to the subway, from where he will go to the police station, where Sarah awaits him.
I thought it was over, but it wasn't. I woke up in my room, got ready for work, and took the metro. That's when it started. If you're reading this, it means you're experiencing the same thing. There's something strange happening on this train. Weird anomalies appear out of nowhere. If you see anything unusual, turn back to the previous carriage immediately. And remember to close the doors. Otherwise, it will be the end of you.
House is surrounded. Sarah, are you ready?
Ready for action. We're going in.